this room. This bullet. There's a bullet for everyone. And a time and a place. An end. Yes. Maybe this is how it has to be. Inspector, you obviously learned too much about me. I can't have that. Not even in my death.
Hello, 47. Diana here. Your next assignment is in Paris, at l'Opéra d'Orléans, to be precise. You have three targets. All three will be at the Opera House on Friday. The first is Portuguese tenor Philippe Bercuse, who'll be playing Mario Cavaradossi in the opera Tosca. His lifelong friend, American Ambassador Richard Della Hunt, will be attending the opera along with a new friend of theirs, Inspector Albert Fournier of the Metropolitan Police. All three targets must be eliminated. We placed a package for you in the dressing room under the name of Fleck Fisher. It's got some useful tools and more in-depth information on the targets. Good luck, 47. There's a lot of money on the line with this one.
Winning position.
Corruption, il connaît pas. Son boulot est vite pour ça. Qu'est-ce que t'espérais? Me descendre, me surprendre, me flinguer devant ma limousine sans croire que j'allais me défendre. Pour tout taré, tu me fais pitié. 5 ans que tu me traques, t'as toujours rien pigé. Je vais te faire enlever.
Thank you.
You shouldn't be here. You know what happened?
That's why I'm here. I don't know who tipped them off. I barely made it out of Paris myself. How's your wound?
Your doctor saved my life.
There's been a lot of pressure. We're losing friends. The FBI, the CIA, Scotland Yard, MI5, police all over Europe. Something's going on at the highest levels.
I'll lay low until the agency sorts out its problems. If it takes more than 2 months, I'll find a new employer.
That won't help you or the agency. All of this pressure revolves around you. They're squeezing us to get at you. I've sensed it for a while. Tonight confirmed it. But now I know where the pressure's coming from.
This is serious business. Do you have this kind of money?
It's under your seat.
See your coffee, sir?
Thanks, but no thanks.